employees from Xcel Energy are gifting a $5,000 grant to the bridge. The organization was notified back in March of the grant. The bridge says the donation will make it possible for 5 Panhandle children who have suffered abuse to share their stories in a safe environment. It will also help their families navigate available resources for healing and justice.
Texas Mutual.